Walter's skill was legendary throughout the kingdom! Sir Walter, the arms of your enemy are treacherous! Come on, Sir Walter!
My revenge will be terrible!
Are you trying to outshine me? You have no appreciation for the art of acting! Time for Act Two! The treacherous dragon Saron Gantharix, seeing the kingdom unprotected, decided to leave its lair to sow terror and destruction. As an evil invader had met its match. No! Careful! This passage is very fragile. Hellish flame sprung from the dragon's belly! Come on, Sauron Gantharix! Don't fall asleep now! Damn! Stop undermining my play! You have no appreciation for the art of acting! Don't get up! The show's not over yet! Let's see how well you play your death scene now! Come on! Improvise now!
You were about to give me a fragment of the Mirror of Fate.
Ah, yes. Here it is. Oh, yes. Good. Good. You know, it's all starting to come back to me. I know who you are. Oh, my.
Goodbye, old man. Guard your heart well.
Thank you. Eradicate the shadow!
Have you brought me another piece?
There are still some missing pieces.
There is one other piece, and I know who has it. But he isn't here in the castle.
Where is he, Sam?
Close your eyes. Just for a moment.
Very well.
I'm pleased to see you again. What happened to you after you destroyed the Acolyte? I lost all trace of you. Where have you been?
Attending to my own affairs.
Ah, I see. But of course you have been away such a long time.
Everything appears to be in order, sir.
The other Acolytes will know one of them is dead by now.
Indeed. But they don't know who was responsible. I'm sure word will reach them soon. I have little doubt that they will discover who it was before too long. I'm afraid that they already suspect you have come out of hiding, my friend. Even as we speak, a powerful presence searches for you in your little hideout in the church.
Who?
An envoy of the Acolytes, I believe, though I cannot be certain.
I'll go and see for myself. Whoever it is may lead us to them.
Accompany him.
No. I don't need a dog.